Good evening. There are many famous names in the history of magic, and we heard many of these during the lecture this afternoon. One name, however, stands out above all others, I believe, and that is Houdini. Houdini did many escapes, and the most famous one, of course, was the escape from the milk can, which he introduced in 1908 in St. Louis. Tonight, Mr. Stuart Harley is going to attempt to escape from the milk can. He will be put inside a milk can filled with water, the lid will be placed on, and four padlocks will be fixed. Now, submerged underwater, it's necessary to hold your breath. How long can you hold your breath? Ladies and gentlemen, I invite you to try this as soon as Mr. Harley's head goes underwater. Ladies and gentlemen, the milk can. I need some help from members of the audience. First of all, I require a timekeeper. Is there someone near the front here, perhaps, with a watch in the second hand? One at a time, please. I can wait all night. Come on, someone be brave, please. Who's got a watch with a second hand? Oh, a few are owning up now. Thank you, sir. Would you be our timekeeper? You can do it from there. As soon as Mr. Harley's head was underwater, start the timing, and can shout out every 15 seconds. So 15, 30, 45, and so on. A minute should be fine. The milk can. Solid steel construction. And of course, we have padlocks. So we need four volunteers, please, to do up the padlocks. Four people, please. Come on. I'm not going to come. Thank you, madam. You lead the way, up you come. You show them what you've got to do. Thank you. Three more, please. Right over here. Three more, please. Thank you, sir. Oh, you can move, can't you? And just stand next to that lady there, take the padlock, please. Two more. Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. Well done, madam. Thank you very much indeed. Thank you very much for volunteering. Okay, please take the padlock. And if you like, just practice locking and unlocking the padlock. Make sure that when you turn the key, it fixes. Yes, so there's no delay when we come to locking them. Locked, okay? Would you all please make sure your padlock is now unlocked? While we practice this part, it's important. Are you happy?
Yes.
Are you happy?
Yep.
Okay, good. Ladies and gentlemen, the milk can, and of course the lid. There are four hasps which fix on to four staples round the milk can. The lid we put on, he'll be submerged underwater. Ladies and gentlemen, to attempt this escape attempt, please welcome to the stage Mr. Stuart Harley! During the escape attempt, the music Asleep in Deep, as used by Houdini, will be played. But, as if four padlocks were not enough, Mr. Harley will now be handcuffed.
Can you just check this for me, make sure they're secure? Please make sure, as soon as his head is underwater, you do the padlock out as quickly as possible and come this way. Remember, failure means a drowning death. Are you ready?
One moment.
Stop the clock! Stop the music! Two minutes, 30 seconds.